Hello, I am Daylene DeBoer.
I am James DeBoer.
And we are the owners and operators of Amore Dance Studio. We are primarily West Coast swing teachers, although we do teach other styles. We are covering a West Coast swing series currently, and go through and watch all of those videos. They cover the five primary basics, as well as a general video that covers the primary three basics of West Coast swing and a connection video. In this, we're actually gonna bring some things together with the footwork. So this is the West Coast swing line dance. You're gonna be doing the follower's footwork and the leader's footwork. So you can go through our other videos to learn the footwork patterns in more detail. We're just gonna do a quick overview here so that you can get through and learn the line dance if you already know this footwork, okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
So we're gonna actually start with the follower's footwork first. So the order is a follower's sugar push, follower's left side pass, follower's right side pass, follower's whip, and then a sugar push that's going to be modified because we'll actually be turning one wall to our right.
So for this being a line dance, when we turn, we're going to be facing a different wall each time. So as we start, let's go ahead and start. We're going to be facing forwards here at this wall. So for followers footwork, we're going to be doing a sugar push. It's going to go walk, walk, trip, full step. Then a left side pass. Walk, walk, triple step. Now we're facing this wall. And now our right side pass and walk, walk, triple. Oh, I went the wrong way. And now a whip. Walk, walk, triple step. Walk, walk, triple step.
Now this is going to be our modified sugar push.
So
we're going to go
walk, walk,
triple. Full step.
Now we're here, facing another wall.
So now we're facing directly to where our right shoulder was facing for here. We're actually going to go triple step. We're going to be a little bit open. Then we're going to go and so that we're ready to do the leads footwork.
All right. So again, let's do the first section, but let's face this wall.
So now we're going to do it from this, facing this direction. We're going to do the follower's footwork. Normally we'd be doing the lead's footwork here, but just so you can see it from another angle. So I'm going to count it in numbers this time, and I'm going to be counting the West Coast swing basic timing, not actual timing in terms of eight counts. So we're going to be doing sixes, 1 8 count, and then a six count, okay? So it's going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and. So this is where we'll transition into the leads footwork normally, but we'll do it. Mm-hmm. How do you want to do it? Just from here?
Yeah, okay. Just from here. So now we're facing our third wall. So for our third wall, we're just going to show you the leads footwork. It's going to be back on a sugar push, boom, triple step, and we have a left side pass. 1, 2, 3 and 4, then a right side pass. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Do a whip now. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. A sugar push ending at the other wall. Triple step this wall. Triple step. And that's where we move into the next footwork, which would be the follower. So we're here. Triple step and one, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6.
Excellent.
All right.
Okay, so now we're gonna show you, since you've gotten to see the follower's footwork in two different directions, we'll do the lead's footwork from this way, just so you can see it from the back.
Yes, okay. So, facing this way, and this time we'll just kind of continue on through it. So we have walk, walk, our sugar push, trip, full step. Then our left side pass, one, two, three, and four. Then our right side pass, one, two, three, and four. Then our whip, one, two, three, and four, five, six. Now do a whip, sugar push, one, two, three, and four, facing this wall, five, and six, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six.
No, go ahead, just continue.
What are you doing?
You're welcome.
We're doing our followers footwork. Yeah. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Now the pass, two, three, and four. Right side pass, one, two, three, and four. Now a whip for the followers, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. A sugar push, ending, facing the other wall, three, and four, five, and six, and one, two, to the leads, footwork for a sugar push. Now we have the left side pass, one, two, three, and four. Now a right side pass, one, two, three, and four. Now a whip, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. A sugar push facing the other wall, two, three, and four, five, and six, and a one to followers footwork. Four, five, and six, and two, three, and four, five, and six, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, a whip, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, a sugar push, boom, boom, to facing the other wall, and now we move to leads footwork, and a one, two, three, and four, all right.
We'll do this to music so you can kind of see that it has a really nice tempo and rhythm. The song that we are going to do this to is Maroon 5, Beautiful Goodbye, because it's a really nice tempo, but it also has a good clear phrase change. So this line dance idea came from Deborah Seike, and then what we did was we made it phrased. So that way you can run through all four walls in a phrased way.
All right.
Followers footwork first.
Yep. Followers footwork facing this wall. Two, three, four, six. Left side pass. Then a right side pass. Then a whip. Then a sugar push to the other wall. And now leads footwork, and one, two, three, four, left side pass, right side pass, now a whip, one, two, three, four, five, six, now a sugar push to the other wall, boom, 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 now followers footwork, and one, two, three, four, five, six, four, four, six, one, two. Now a whip. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now a sugar push the other wall. Boom, boom, boom. Leads foot work and one, two, three, and four, five, and six. One, two, three, and four. All right.
Thank you so much for watching. Have fun playing with this line dance. The great thing about it is that you can pick whatever your favorite songs are, dance around to all different kinds of music, start playing with it, get bored out of your mind with the footwork so you can start playing with it. And because you're learning, because you're learning both the leads and the followers footwork, this actually helps build your toolbox. So if you are out in the wild, and your lead or follow does something that puts you on a different foot, you have a really natural way of recovering. So this was really a lot of fun. It was such a great experience getting to learn it from Deborah. She's amazing, and this helped my dancing so much. So have fun with it. We love you guys. Bye.